focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will be more powerful. Pull the lever to drop the targets. See if you can hit them before they reset.
Over there. Wow, great shot! Woohoo!
Quickly for this one. Follow the path and hit all six targets before time runs out. Ready, go. Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air. To make every shot count. Destroy all the targets to progress. There are three difficulty levels.
Over there.
Shots wisely. Firing too quickly will drain the staff's energy. You'll lose time waiting for it to recharge.
Yeah.
Good footwork. Try a few more laps and see if you can go even faster. Ready? Go! Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way.
That up?
Thank you.
This broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kana. for Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods, and I tried my best to teach him the old ways. Consumed by the troubles of our village, I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
Good to be back.
Yeah, I wish Taro was here.
Thank you.
Right there. Pick that up? There.
Taro going to be okay? Do you think we'll see him soon?
The true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Watching over the forest like ancient guardians, Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
Can you pick that up?
Thank you.
This leads to the Lantern Cave. A relic must be there. But we'll need something powerful to break through.
Thank you. See that over there?
Stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
Can you move that for me?
there.
The guardian tree was burnt out by fire, but it lives on. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.